金言雋语四月十七号金熟一念这书上预言的都是有福的启示录一章三节二看书宜多宜速读书宜精宜熟看书如商贾趋利但求其多读书如妇人积钱日夜摩挲但求其久曾国藩三为学读书须是耐烦细意去理会切不可粗心如树虫物包裹在里面无缘得见须是今日去了一虫又见一虫明日又去了一虫又见得一虫去尽皮方见肉去尽肉方见骨去尽骨方见髓朱熹四研究一种学问必要寻根究底这是所谓透彻任鸿俊五未熟快读足变数已熟缓读思理数朱熹六读书以过目成诵为能最是不济事眼中了了心下匆匆方寸无多往来应接不暇如看场中美色一眼即过与我何与也正谢
April 17th Thorough Study 1. Blessed is the one who reads the words of this prophecy Revelation 1:3 2. We can read as much as possible but we should study and comprehend some thoroughly Reading is like entrepreneurs seeking business opportunities. The more, the better. Study is like a rich man diligently accumulating wealth day and night. Zeng Guofan. 3. Research must be carried out carefully and patiently, like opening a heavily wrapped package or like removing skin, meat, and bones in order to get bone marrow. Zhucius. 4. Study a subject thoroughly in order to master it. Ren Hongjun. 5. Read a new book quickly and repeatedly first, then slow down to absorb. Zhucius. 6. Reading books fast and memorizing them from cover to cover is useless without thinking.Like seeing beautiful views, but quickly forgetting about them. Zheng Xie